We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you, and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. I gotta go settle some things. For me. No one else. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Everyone, back up! Everyone get down! Let's keep moving!
Hey, they're just up ahead!
Those bastards left me for dead!
Seems that's what they do now!
Come on, Arthur! With me!
Hey, stand before you, you!
Michael was the rat, John! Milton told me!
We should have killed him months ago! Stay with me, Arthur!
Stop where you are!
Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going.
Keep going. Arthur, you go up first.
I want them out of there now. Dead or alive.
Abigail. Dave, so's Jack.
Where are they?
It was...
You're both dead, man!
Arthur, we gotta go! Come on, run!
Yep.
Pinkerton's in the trees ahead! Look out! Goddamn! Ride, Arthur, ride! Come on! Push, Arthur!
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there. I'm dead in 5 minutes. I gotta... Family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money?
I'm coming with you.
I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit. If it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you. Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground! Don't worry about them! They'll just be going back for the money! We need to get the hell out of here! Get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look out!
Hey, look out! Get behind a rock! God damn it! They're everywhere! Get out!
Ah!
spineless bastard!
You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I'm wounded.
It is over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on! You're not better than me, Morgan.
Whatever you say, you fool.
Damn you.
Damn us both!
That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on our...
By we, you mean me.
The one, me, who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did, but I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
We gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right.
The books is Jack's.